sharp gust of wind hit the kite and